I told you that the reasons why were none of those that you gave. I can't believe this love is just some craving from the grave, and you were there. You know the things I saw, now you can't validate. Could it be that not just one of us is so afraid? And when our time is running late, I'm so compelled to tell you what I saw and how I feel. And I cannot hallucinate a light so bright and blinding, it reflected back your way. I can't turn back the clock, it's done. But one thing's obvious to me, you just go ahead and disagree that you can't admit to who I am. So when I feel this way again, I'll push the love back where it came. It's not as if my expectations of love relations were any of your concern. And when I hear your name, these feelings come flooding back again. Is it true that life is better than no life at all? And when I tell you how the sharp steel feels, I watch the life flow out my arm when I would much rather kneel before my love. And I can't tell you how these thoughts humiliate. I'm so compelled to tell you what I saw and how I feel. And I cannot hallucinate a light so bright and blinding, it reflected back your way. I can't turn back the clock, it's done. But one thing's obvious to me, just go ahead and disagree that you can't admit to who I am. The consequences, you who always confiscate me. And when our time is running late, I'm so compelled to tell you what I saw and how I feel. And I cannot hallucinate a light so bright and blinding, it reflected back your way. I can't turn back the clock, my love, but one thing's obvious to me, just go ahead and disagree that you can't admit to who I am. We'll be right back. attention was no longer divided. My eyes, my eyes, I cried. I should have known all along how I felt inside. Something's more explosive than words. What can you say after two souls have collided? My eyes, my eyes. I stood before the light, relying
it fails my eyes. Things that I've strained have no place for me here. I loved you that. I love you now. Things that I've seen.
Hurt me now, let the benzodrine and alcohol sound good somehow. the sense I twisted from the broken path of lifting off the glove for wreckage I now caught through. Caroline, you very nearly melted to the ground. Friends of mine, they know I tried, but circumstances dropped me down. And then when Caroline called me on the telephone, her lecture on commitment, I'd have to agree. But there's one thing we'll never know about the point she made. Could they have kept all the sharpest objects and guns and rope away from me?
We never walked under trees or the sky over sand as a pair. We always talked under clouds over rooftops with clocks everywhere. I never saw your eyes sparkle as leaves pushed the wind through your hair. But when I see your hand reaching out for my arm, would it be so wrong to disengage my alarm? I've known no real comfort through any of this. Oh, won't you please say you've always longed for my kiss? Sometimes I see you smile at me such a way that I just cannot handle it. You know I've always loved you. Why have you ever really done to discourage it? I get glimpses of them pulling me away. I wish you knew how that feels to imagine it. I can't handle it. I have identified the source of shaking hands. I feel myself breaking apart again. The tremor's growing, now I understand. I'm breaking apart again, lost control of my heart again. For you this time. When the waves knocked me down, I looked up and you weren't really there. Yet your voice spilled all down on my face, which was numb everywhere. For I have to walk on this earth with such knowledge I can hardly bear. But when I pull my hands far away from my eyes, you know I still can't find any real good reason why. I know you've outdistanced my path on this earth. Does that really say a thing about the depth or the worth of my love? Sometimes I see you smile at me such a way that I just can't handle it. You know I've always loved you. What have you ever really done to discourage it? I get glimpses of them pulling me away. I wish you knew how that feels. The source of shaking hands, I feel myself breaking apart again. The tremor's building, now I understand. I'm breaking apart again, lost control of my heart again. For you this time. Spaces appears on my wall. I'll see the picture above, which was taken sometime in the fall. It was then, I'm afraid, came by Tuesday, but I can't recall. But when I see your hand reaching out for my arm, would it be so wrong to disengage my arm? I've known no real comfort through any of this. Oh, won't you please say you've always longed for my kiss? Sometimes I see you smile at me such a way that I just can't handle it. You know I've always loved you. What have you ever really done to discourage it? I get glimpses of them pulling me away. Feels to imagine it. I can't.
feel myself breaking apart again. My love for you has grown some more. You can take my pulse now. I see kinds and colors, shades of beauty. Tell me, how can you be real? I dreamed that I could stay. I felt you near, you're not so far away. Please send back the ambulance. I'm floating above circumstance. You can take my pulse now. Jesus, you're not so far away. But Jesus, not so far away.